them to listen to our concerns and to put immediate safety measures in order to keep us safe in this community. That's all we're asking for.
Community members in a Castleton apartment complex worried about their safety after a string of break-ins and thefts in the community. This all happening at the Castle Creek Apartments on East 91st Street and Allisonville Road. Working for you, Graham Hunter is taking their concerns to property managers in a story you'll only see on RTV6.
When I looked closely, all my wheels were gone. And that kind of shocked me.
Stephon Macon's car was left on bricks, his tires gone, along with his sense of security.
And it kind of really made me feel like not safe. You know, my room, my bedroom window is right where my, 40, 50 feet from where my car is.
Macon sent us these pictures of other neighbors' cars that also had tires stolen. Macon's bedroom window was open the night of the crime.
I don't think this environment is safe in this, this apartment, so doing anything to keep us safe from people coming in and out and committing these kind of thefts.
Macon says there are no cameras in the complex and no security features.
We pay anywhere from $1,200 to $1,400 for a two-bedroom, so we expect the community to be safe.
What would you like?
I would like IMPD to patrol, in the evening hours.
The cost for off-duty IMPD officers to patrol a community is $30 to $35 an hour. I took Macon's concerns to the apartment management. The employee I talked to says she wasn't authorized to speak to me, but said the complex is working on something to improve security, but couldn't provide any specific details.
I would figure that the office would have sent us some sort of communication to let us know that these type of activities were happening.
Michael Glover is a resident of the community. He says he only learned about the crimes by word of mouth and says he never heard from management. He also supports the idea of security for the community.
This is supposed to be a luxury apartment setting. I would think security gates, with security codes for each tenant.
Glover is worried if security measures aren't upgraded, the types of crimes being committed in the community could escalate from theft to crimes directly against people, like robbery.
You think about your life, you think about your family's life, and you don't want to put those people in danger. So the office needs to be aware that it's a serious situation and they need to take care of it.
As for Macon, he'll have to pay a few hundred dollars to his insurance company as a deductible for the stolen tires, but he's fed up and says he won't stop until the apartment complex makes some changes.
I just hope that the property management is willing to hear us, because we are going to make an issue out of this.
Police say there have been no arrests yet in this case. Reporting in Castleton, Graham Hunter, RTV6.